Anthony Battaglia. Welcome to my channel. Today's Cooking with Anthony. I got this pizza from Gordon's restaurant store. It's like a supermarket. I never had this pizza before. It's got pepperonis, black olives, and peppers. I'm gonna bake it for 375. So I took it out the thing. I'm gonna put it in the oven. Half an hour should be good. So the pizza is done. That's how it looks. It's my first time having this pizza. See how good it is. Pretty good. Very delicious. I just got some great Crystal Lake. This pizza was $8.99. A little crispy. Look how the crust is. Sauce is pretty good. Bought this pizza from Gordon's restaurant store. Pretty good pizza for it wasn't frozen, it was like freshly made, but it was not cooked. Cheese is pretty good too. How the bottom is nice and cooked right. It's got peppers, black olives, pepperoni, Give the pizza 5 out of 5. Nice and delicious. I like everything about this pizza, between the sauce, cheese, the crust. And the olives and the... Give it a 5 out of 5. Also, the price is pretty good too, $8.99 for 14 inch. Last cooking with Anthony, I made a pizza, pepperoni, black olives, peppers. I bought it from Gordon's restaurant, store on Delaware Avenue in Buffalo, New York. Well, actually, I'm Elmwood Avenue. But that's it. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, watch my other videos, share my videos, share my channel. Well, that's it. Have a good day, have a good night. It's Cooking with Anthony. Also, I'm gonna have my PayPal address in the comments, so if you wanna help out the channel by donating to it, so I can do other videos like this. I'm going to have my PayPal address in the comments, so if you want to help out. But that's it for the video. Have a good day. Have a good night. Bye-bye.